just change locations. After this club, we just change locations. We don't take it in, we just change locations. We don't take it in, we just change locations.
In 2019, the New York Mets have blown 25 saves in 57 opportunities. To put matters into perspective, Edwin Diaz, the Mets' prized offseason acquisition, notched 57 saves in 61 appearances last season with the Seattle Mariners. He's responsible for 14 of the 25 blown saves this season with the Mets. Mets manager Mickey Calloway certainly doesn't help with his head-scratching decisions, especially towards the end of games. Calloway, a former pitching coach, has shown an inability to get the most out of his bullpen. His mismanaging masterpiece occurred on Tuesday evening against the Washington Nationals. The Mets had a 10-4 lead heading into the bottom of the ninth, leaving Calloway with a variety of options on how to close the game out. After all, this was the 807th time in Mets history that they took a lead of at least 6 runs into the ninth inning. And for the first time ever, according to the Elias Sports Bureau, they blew it, thanks to The Athletic's Mark Craig. History could have been avoided. Keep Seth Lugo in the game and sacrifice his ability for Wednesday to secure the victory. Play it safe and call on Justin Wilson to shut down the Nats. Or bring in Edwin Diaz to start a clean ninth inning with a 6-run lead to boot. Instead, he chose Syracuse's finest, Paul Sewald, who he left in the game despite surrendering 4 consecutive hits. Anyone else pulls their reliever out after 2 hits to keep the lead safe and their team grand slam proof. Why allow the red-hot Nationals, who the Mets have made a mockery of all season, especially their bullpen, to suddenly believe again? 5 runs in the top of the inning had all but sucked the life out of Washington, only for them to be resurrected, gaining the ultimate revenge in the end. Yes, the Mets won the next day. The young core that is formed to lead the Mets continuously say their manager's responsible for their never-say-die style of play. That's great, yet players don't have to defend their managers. If anything, it's the other way around. I'm Greg Landorf, this is New York Sports and Rhymes, and Mick Calloway has all but run the Mets out of the postseason race. In doing so, he has successfully run himself out of town.
Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing